My name is Genuela.
My name is Arup. I went to Dorothy Memorial High School.
My name is Mohammed Yusuf. I went to North High School, graduated in the year of 2021.
Hi, my name is David. I'm from Uganda. I just graduated this year. I came in 2018.
I was born in Ethiopia. We moved back to Somalia. We had a little family contact back in Somalia, and then we moved back to Ethiopia after a little while. So basically, I lived in Ethiopia for my whole life.
I grew up in Ghana. I was born in Kumasi, and life was good. Yeah, but a little bit hard.
I grew up in Ethiopia, and life was not so good, but I have a lot of friends. Wow, we are in the refugee camps, going to school, playing sport every day. That's how my life was like. And getting not enough food, but it's okay. But I'm so grateful I'm here right now.
I can say in Uganda, I didn't like school that much. One of the people I can thank so much, it's my brother. Like, he used like to make a joke on me. He loves school back in Africa, but I didn't. So sometimes he was saying that if I don't go to school and then he finishes school and he became a boss, he will never get my job. Then that made me feel like I want to learn too. So yeah, from that day, like that day that he told me that, I started loving school, you know?
First time I came to the United States was October 29, 2014. It was actually pretty cool. We came in the fall of that year. It was kind of cold, but it was amazing. First time seeing a new country was better than of something else we could have seen. The first time we came, we stayed home for like 15 days because we had to get the shots and everything. And then we went to school right away after like 15 days. It wasn't even that long.
I didn't know that I was coming here. I missed my friends when I was leaving. I didn't know this was coming. So I started my new life here.
I came to the US in October of 2017. It took me only 2 months to know about AIDS. One of my friends, Obed, at school, told me about AIDS, and I joined. I became a member straight.
I started attending AIDS after a year. Some of my friends used to go there. That went to the same school as me, and I just went there and it was fun.
Someone introduced me to AIDS. I started coming in 2019.
Some of the students which are going to AIDS, they told me that at AIDS they helped them to do their homework, so I was like, oh, they can help me too.
Going to AIDS helped me a lot, because when I went to NC, my English was not good.
I was quiet, and I didn't know a lot about Africa. I learned when I came to AIDS.
By the time I went there, I wasn't connected with many people.
I didn't used to get a lot of homework done. So I went to AIDS. I got help. They helped me with homework. I made a lot of friends there. My English got better too. So it was good. They helped me a lot.
They helped me to get new friends, and they helped me to improve my English.
It helped me to get a new mentor. She helped me with everything. She helped me applying for my college. She advised me all the time to do the right thing.
AIDS is a cool place, actually. It's a cool place because to me, I can say that they helped them a lot.
AIDS makes me feel good. It's helped me a lot in so many different ways. My first job was at AIDS.
They helped me to improve my English, plus to learn how to speak it, plus writing it.
I'm not shy anymore, and I like to introduce myself to people now because I learned it at AIDS, and I like talking to people.
I would think I've grown so well, and my parents are proud of me for me being a grown up person.
So when I joined AIDS, I was a little boy, like a kid. AIDS helped me like mature, act like an adult at the age of like 16, 17. So AIDS helped me through a lot.
My favorite memory was I love doing art, so that inspires me the most.
Most time we used to do homework, but most time, like, we used to have this break when we go to soccer after we're done with homework in the gym. That was the best time because all of us got to meet in the gym, have fun, and then go home after. That was the best time.
My favorite memory was winning the set soccer tournament in summer of 2019.
I am proud of me for completing high school and getting a scholarship to college.
finishing high school and getting my diploma was like a huge accomplishment, not to me, but like to my family, to my mom. They were all proud of me, they were all there. And it was just, I was just happy that day. So I can show my little brothers and sisters how it was done.
My proudest accomplishment was getting my license, graduating from high school, winning a lot of trophies with my other clubs and at age two. Yeah.
I was surprised by the time principal told me that I'm graduating this year. I was so happy. Like, that's the thing that I wasn't expecting, like, to have, to do.
I feel so good because it was so hard for the pandemic. We learning online and stuff, it wasn't so good. But we try our best to do whatever we want to do to make this happen.
It's make me feel good. It's make me feel that my hard work has finally paid off. And it's motivated me more to go and get something.
Right now, I'm going to attend QCC for 2 years.
I am going to QCC College. I want to continue to college. You know, I just have a dream for being a doctor. Yeah, those of surgery.
My dream is I want to be a nurse. So I apply for practical nursing at Queen Sigamon. And I also won a scholarship.
To be the first one to graduate from high school out of my family and to be the first one to attend college, I want to be a role model to my little brothers because I have 6 siblings at home. I want them to all know that it's better to go to have a better life in the future and finish college.
I'm the first one to graduate from high school and the first one going to college. Hopefully I will graduate too. I know I can graduate. I know I will graduate.
Most people told me it was hard going to college, but I have this mentality that I was told this when I was in NCC too, high school is going to be hard. But I feel like it's the same thing. If you do your work and get your stuff done, it's going to be easy.
Thank you guys so much for being true for me and helping me to succeed my dreams and all that. I really appreciate all that you have done for me.
Thank you to the donors who helped out all the graduates this year and the year before. We appreciate all of you and all the help you have done for us.
Thank you so much. You guys have changed life. And keep doing a good job.